Ladbroke Grove was a center, like a kind of cultural center. Of course, there was the market, the Portobello Market. But of course, Ladbroke Grove had a history of defending itself from the Mosleyites and stuff, which is the Notting Hill riots back in the 50s. So there was a sense of achievement, a sense of unity